Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Broken Tea Time. Sorry about the noise. I got the ceiling fan on and I got the that air cooler on right there. So what's up guys and welcome back to my channel, Tea Time Palmer. This is going to be a compilation part 2 of my TikTok videos. If you guys have not seen the first one is up on my channel. So this is going to be part 2 of the videos. I want to thank so many people that followed me on TikTok. I have so many followers on TikTok, so thank you guys so much. And I will continue doing more TikTok for you guys, so keep a lookout for that. I will be taking breaks here and there to catch my breath and to get my energy back up so I can get more energized for you guys. But I will be doing more TikTok for you guys, okay? But anyway, thank you guys, and hope you guys enjoy the compilation part 2.
I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. We can't let this one slide. You know I'm gon' get.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm good.
That's
so,
good.
You were top or bottom?
It's time for me to go.
All right.
Up. See you later.
Where are you going?
Say it again.
I can take your mans if I want to.
Ma, get your ass up. Say it again.
I can take your man if I want to.
Bitch, try to take my mans.
I'm coming. Oh. I'm coming. I'm coming.
From the Game Weekly, and today I'm going to talk to you guys about something exciting. That is being the Game Weekly. The Game Weekly provides different types of games for you guys so you can come and play along with us. We do Rocket League, we do Grand Theft Auto, we do Halo Reach, we do Call of Duty, we do Fortnite, and so much more. We provide commentary for you guys on these type of games, and we do movie nights. That's right, we also do movie nights. We did two this year, and there's more coming your way. So we did Lord of the Flies, we did Cyberbully, and like I said, more is coming. We provide great commentary for you guys on the Game and Weekly with myself, Rebel Tea Time, Adrian Matt, Yola Zavia, Undead Freak 78, and our new commentators, Timeless Knight and Beam on Tap. So come join the Game and Weekly.
Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about
Breaking news, this just in. Coronavirus has ended. The quarantine has been lifted.
Don't make me close for my door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. Or must I imagine you there? Don't walk away from me. I have nothing, nothing, nothing if I don't have you.
Candid list of things that black people can't do. Wear hoodies. Barbecue in public. Sit peacefully in Starbucks and be a black man. Be 8 years old selling water, 12 years old mowing lawns, 13 years old selling hot dogs. And apparently we can't nap in university common rooms because little black girls don't go to Yale, it seems. The lighter the hue, the calmer the blue, because armed white folk gather and it's a protest. And everybody is quiet, but unarmed black folk gather and all of a sudden it's a riot, and apparently we can't even jog in public during the daytime or at night, because apparently that's gonna cost us our life. Justice for Ahmaud Arbery.
Hey guys, before I go, I just wanted you guys to remind you to keep wearing your mask outside, keep wearing your gloves outside, and keep washing your hands thoroughly. Wash them thoroughly. You know, we want you guys to be safe. We want this pandemic to end. So please, please always wear your mask when you're outside. And always stay 6 feet apart. 6 feet apart from everybody. When you're going to grocery shopping, you know, going out eating, 6 feet apart. Always. And that's it for this. And thank you guys for watching the compilation part 2 of my TikToks. Peace out.